I am Manik Batra, Chairman ASSOCHAM J&K Council. I would like to thank and congratulate the Government of India for introducing the faceless e-assessment by Income Tax Department. It eliminates the need of person-to-person contact during the assessment, thus increasing the transparency in assessment procedures. Also, the assessment would now be handled by two officers. This would increase the monitoring level of the assessment. A lot of time would now be saved by such assessments, as now we don't have to physically go for these assessments. Overall, it is a revolutionary step and would go a long way.
Good afternoon. I am Dr. Pavan Malhotra, Director Principal Acharya Shri Chandra College of Medical Sciences and Hospital, which happens to be the only private medical college in Jammu and Kashmir. I would like to congratulate the Government of India for taking a very bold initiative of introducing faceless e-assessment program. This faceless e-assessment program definitely is going to be beneficial for the public at large, because it is a no contact program where the persons are not going to be in contact with each other. The assessee and the assessor are not going to face each other, as the assessor would be sitting somewhere else and the assessee would be from some other place. This is a wonderful and a revolutionary step which is taken by Government of India, which definitely is going to bring more and more transparency into the system, and the people at Trade Union of India would be definitely benefited by this program. I again congratulate the Union Ministry of Finance under the dynamic leadership of Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, who has taken this bold initiative to start an e-faceless assessment program. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Aleem, Co-Chairman, ASSOCHAM, J&K Council. It gives me immense pleasure on the launch of faceless system of assessment and taxpayers charter by the Honorable Prime Minister, followed by a faceless system of appeals by the 25th of September. It's a phenomenal step to bring transparency and compliance in the system of taxation. Now onwards, we don't need to go to any income tax office for any assessments. There will be a total random system of data analytics and artificial intelligence to have the needful done. There has been an abolition of jurisdiction. There will be random allocation of cases. There will be no physical interaction. Also, the team which will be assessing us for the purpose of orders, it will be one city. For the purpose of review, it will be done in another city, and the purpose of final orders will be done in a third city. I think it's a historic step, right, to bring total compliance and transparency in the system of assessments and orders. I really appreciate this wonderful step taken by the government, and I wish them well. Thank you.